Today we're going to be ranking the top 10 most powerful air defense systems in the world. Now, these systems are designed to shoot down enemy aircraft, and they're all incredibly powerful. Let's go. Number 10. Aster, France and Italy. Aster is a powerful air defense system jointly created by France and Italy. Aster missiles come in two main types, Aster 15 and Aster 30. Aster 15 is designed to take out threats like airplanes, cruise missiles, and drones at short to medium distances. Imagine a high-tech shield that can shoot down incoming dangers before they reach their target. Aster 30, on the other hand, is a long-range missile built for tougher jobs. Its target? Ballistic missiles, basically powerful rockets that can travel long distances and potentially carry destructive payloads. Both Aster 15 and 30 are launched vertically, meaning they blast straight up before chasing their target. Aster missiles are a part of a larger air defense system, a network of tools that work together to spot and destroy aerial threats. Number 9. Barak 8, Israel. The Barak 8 is a long-range air and missile defense system designed to shield against various airborne threats. Developed jointly by Israel and India, it can intercept fixed-wing aircraft, helicopters, cruise missiles, and even drones. This medium-range system offers 360-degree defense coverage and utilizes advanced technology to track and destroy incoming targets. The Barak 8 missile itself features a two-way data link for mid-course guidance adjustments, an active radar seeker for precise targeting in the final stages, and smokeless propulsion for minimized detection. Land-based and sea-based variants exist, making the Barak 8 a versatile defense solution for both coastal and inland regions. Number 8. Iron Dome, Israel. The Iron Dome is a cutting-edge air defense system developed by Israel to protect against short-range threats, particularly rockets and artillery shells. This sophisticated system is renowned for its high interception success rate, making it a critical asset in safeguarding civilian areas and military assets against enemy fire. Utilizing advanced radar and missile technology, the Iron Dome detects, tracks, and neutralizes incoming threats before they can cause harm, essentially acting as a protective shield over the areas it covers. Its operation involves a radar system that identifies and monitors incoming projectiles, a battle management and weapon control system that evaluates the threat, and missile firing units that launch interceptors to destroy the projectiles mid-air, based on the threat's trajectory and potential impact zone. Number 7. HQ-9, China. The HQ-9, also known as the Red Banner 9, is a Chinese air defense system that uses long-range missiles to intercept airborne threats. Developed to shield against modern aircraft, cruise missiles, and even ballistic missiles, the HQ-9 is a key part of China's air defense network. The system relies on semi-active radar homing technology, where ground radar tracks the target and transmits guidance signals to the missile. This allows the HQ-9 to engage targets at significant distances, some estimates suggest up to 200 kilometers. The HQ-9 missile itself is a two-stage rocket, reaching high speeds of over four times the speed of sound. The missile carries a warhead of around 180 kilograms to destroy incoming threats. The HQ-9 system is mobile, mounted on large trucks that can be deployed to various locations. Number 6. Arrow, Israel. Arrow refers to Israel's advanced missile defense system, designed to protect the country from ballistic missiles of different ranges. It's a multi-layered shield, with three operational versions currently deployed, Arrow 2, Arrow 3, and Arrow 4. Each version tackles progressively more sophisticated threats. Arrow 2 defends against shorter and medium-range ballistic missiles. Arrow 3 is a technological leap, designed to intercept even longer-range missiles, including those potentially carrying weapons of mass destruction, high up in the Earth's atmosphere. Lastly, Arrow 4 is still under development but aims to counter the newest hypersonic missile threats. This collaborative effort between Israel and the United States has been crucial in bolstering Israel's defense capabilities. Number 5. David Sling, Israel. David Sling, an advanced air defense system developed by Israel, is tailored for the interception of a wide range of aerial threats, including tactical ballistic missiles, medium to long range rockets, and cruise missiles. Named after the biblical story of David and Goliath, it symbolizes the notion of defeating formidable challenges with precision and ingenuity. This system fills a critical gap between the short-range Iron Dome and the long-range aero-missile defense systems, covering threats within the medium to long-range spectrum. Jointly developed by Israeli defense technology company Rafael Advanced Defense Systems and American defense contractor Raytheon, David Sling showcases cutting-edge radar and missile technology. Number 4. S-400 Triumph, Russia. The S-400 Triumph, nicknamed the SA-21 Growler by NATO, is a powerful air defense system developed by Russia. Introduced in 2007, it's designed to shield airspace from various threats. Unlike older systems, the S-400 can launch different missiles to counter different targets. It can fire long-range missiles to destroy airplanes and cruise missiles hundreds of kilometers away. For closer-in threats, it has medium-range missiles that can take down drones and even ballistic missiles. The S-400's advanced radar can detect incoming objects at great distances and quickly launch appropriate missiles to neutralize them. This multi-layered defense makes it a formidable air defense system. Number 3. MIM-104 Patriot, U.S. The MIM-104 Patriot is a powerful defense system built by Raytheon for the U.S. Army and its allies. Nicknamed for its radar, it defends against various aerial threats like airplanes, cruise missiles, and even short-range ballistic missiles. In service since 1982, the Patriot system has been continuously upgraded to stay effective. These upgrades have expanded its range to over 160 kilometers and its reach to high altitudes. The Patriot uses a ground-based radar to detect and track incoming threats, then launches missiles to destroy them. The Patriot system is deployed on mobile launchers, allowing for quick setup and movement. This dependable air defense system has been a key part of U.S. and allied military defenses for over four decades. Number 2. THAAD, U.S. Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, THAAD, is an American missile defense system designed to protect against ballistic missile attacks. Imagine a fast-moving arrow falling from space. That's kind of like a ballistic missile. THAAD targets these missiles in their final phase of flight, high in the atmosphere, before they reach their intended destination. Unlike missiles with explosives, THAAD uses a hit-to-kill approach. It launches a special interceptor missile that collides with the incoming threat, destroying it with the force of impact. THAAD is mobile and can be deployed in areas facing missile risks. It's part of a larger U.S. missile defense system that includes other technologies for various stages of a missile's flight path. Number 1. S-500, Russia. The S-500 Prometheus, a cutting-edge Russian air defense system, is designed to be a game-changer in missile defense. Nicknamed after the Greek Titan Prometheus, it's built to tackle a wider range of threats compared to previous systems. This includes super-fast hypersonic cruise missiles, intercontinental ballistic missiles, and even high-speed aircraft at extreme ranges. Imagine a system that can take down a missile traveling several times faster than the speed of sound, or one aimed at a different continent. That's the kind of firepower the S-500 boasts of. Developed by Almazanti, a Russian defense firm, the S-500 is envisioned to complement existing systems like the S-400, creating a layered shield. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.